My name is Shanice Marcel. I play volleyball for the University of British Columbia, and I'm in my fifth year of studying kinesiology. This nomination is a privilege. It's my second nomination, so it's just an incredible honor to be considered from my school. There's so many amazingly talented athletes.
She always challenges our team. She works her hardest in practice, and it really shows in games. Obviously, she's a very skilled player, but what a lot of people don't see is the work ethic behind that. She's also such a kind person, and she really makes everyone feel welcome. And I think that really helps to build a good, productive team environment because we're all kind of in it together, and I think she definitely builds that camaraderie.
Near the end of the year, she's at the end of her career, and you look out and who's taking care of doing the most in terms of setup of the nets and getting all the balls ready, and it's Shanice. And you know, when your quote unquote star player is doing all those little things, that can't help but make the rest of the team better.
This team, the 5 years that I've been here, we've been a family, and I think that's the most important thing that I've learned is putting the team above yourself and just kind of being selfless in the way that you play, because I mean, without the team, then I wouldn't have this recognition and we wouldn't have those 5 national championships. I would really love to get into education and maybe coach later on. I'd really love to give back to the community of volleyball that's helped me get to where I am today.